Australian model, actress, television personality, and former ballet student Sarah Murdoch hosts 10 spectacular Everybody Dance Now.
I am so excited to be a part of this show because for me, dance was my first love. I've been dancing since I was six. Ended up going to performing arts school and studying ballet pretty much 7 days a week.
Every dancer faces challenges, and Sarah's was career-changing.
I was the shortest in the class when I was 15, and then I just grew, and so I just got so tall that the guys would be trying to lift me, and my feet are still on the ground.
Sarah swapped the ballet bar for the runway and became one of Australia's top models.
I loved doing catwalk and things, so I loved being on stage, and, you know, it just came naturally to me.
Her knowledge and passion for dance saw her become a member on the board of directors of the Australian Ballet.
That's been really exciting for me to sort of be on the other side and to help the dancers and be involved in their careers. But I think I still deep down, you know, would have loved to have been a dancer. And so to be involved in a show like this is, to me, really is a dream come true.
Everybody Dance Now is set to heat up as Australia's top dancers go head-to-head for the top spot.
Dance is more competitive than anything I've ever done in my life. It is so, so tough on every level, mentally, physically. You know, we'll see with our dancers on this show just how disciplined they are. And so they're good role models, actually, for young kids.
Sarah Murdoch will take us on a journey of unbelievable talent, electrifying moments, and spectacular performances to find Australia's top dancers.
I love that it can be a hip-hop dancer and an eight-year-old tap dancer or a beautiful ballroom couple or anything, you know, that we're giving sort of all dancers an opportunity to be seen and for Australia to fall in love with them.